The T-Rex's lunch. The T-Rex looked at the hadrosaur and licked his lips. It's lunchtime! The hadrosaur looked up from the leafy bush he'd been munching on and yawned.
Morning, he said.
Did you hear me?
Growled the T-Rex.
It's lunchtime and you're my lunch.
The hadrosaur looked at the T-Rex, shrugged his shoulders, and turned back to nibbling the juicy leaves.
Hey! Roared the T-Rex. It's lunchtime! You know how it goes. You run, I catch you, and then...
The T-Rex rubbed his tummy.
And then I eat you.
The hadrosaur looked at the sky.
But it's not lunchtime.
Yes, it is, said the T-Rex.
No, it's not. The sun's not in the right place. Come back later.
Oh,
the T-Rex squinted at the sun.
You're right. It isn't straight up in the sky.
And you know you shouldn't eat meat this close to lunch. It will ruin your appetite. Leaves will be okay. You can eat leaves all day without getting too full.
The hadrosaur bit another leaf off the bush.
Hmm, said the T-Rex. I'll wait here until lunchtime. You might run off if I go away.
The hadrosaur shrugged again. The sun slowly rose higher. The T-Rex smiled.
It's lunchtime now,
he said, drooling. The hadrosaur chewed thoughtfully.
I suppose it is. I expect you want to eat me.
I sure do, said the T-Rex.
He stretched his legs, cracked his claws, and licked his lips.
So, time for you to try and run away. Food tastes so much better after you've chased it.
I'm not going to run, said the hadrosaur.
Why not?
Said the T-Rex.
I've just eaten. You should always give your food a bit of time to digest.
The hadrosaur stretched out on the grass and closed his eyes.
There's nothing like the sun on your back after a good snack. You should try it.
I've already had a good rest waiting for you to finish eating,
said the T-Rex.
Now I want to chase you.
If you're so keen on running, said the hadrosaur, then maybe you should race around a tree. It will help you build up an appetite.
But I want to eat you,
the T-Rex roared and stomped with frustration.
You can stomp faster than that. You're a T-Rex,
said the hadrosaur, opening one eye.
Of course I can,
said the T-Rex, stomping faster.
Come on, said the hadrosaur. Faster.
The T-Rex put on more speed. He then started running around a tree, faster and faster, and found himself grinning. The faster he ran, the wider he smiled, until he collapsed in a dizzy, laughing heap. The hadrosaur laughed too.
That looked fun.
It was, said the T-Rex, grinning and panting. Now it's your turn to run.
I'm all hot and sticky from lying about in the sun, said the hadrosaur. The last thing I want to do is get hotter and sweatier running away from you.
But it's lunchtime. I need to eat you, said the T-Rex.
You don't want a dirty, smelly lunch. I might give you a tummy ache. Let me have a bit of a wash in this lake, and then I'll be right with you.
The T-Rex anxiously watched the hadrosaur swimming.
Are you clean yet?
Just need to wash my feet.
Are you clean now?
Just need to wash my belly.
You're taking a long time.
I have a rather large belly.
You must be clean now.
The only answer were bubbles being blown.
Look, if you don't come out soon, then I'll have to go in there.
More bubbles were the reply.
I'm coming in!
The T-Rex splashed into the lake. The water had just reached his waist when the T-Rex felt his legs being pushed out from under him.
Whoomp! Splash!
The hadrosaur peeked up out of the water.
Now you're clean too.
The T-Rex laughed.
I'm going to get you for that.
He lunged after the hadrosaur, who dived out of the way. The T-Rex lunged again and again and again. No matter how fast he lunged, he was never quick enough to catch the Hadrosaur.
"I'm all clean now," said the Hadrosaur, getting out of the water.
"Can't you stay in here and splash some more?"
asked the T-Rex.
"No," said the Hadrosaur. "I'm hungry again."
"Well, can you start running now?"
said the T-Rex.
"No," said the Hadrosaur.
"Why not?"
asked the T-Rex, shaking himself dry.
"I'm not in the mood for running. It's past lunchtime," said the Hadrosaur, heading towards the leafy bush.
"Yum, yum. These leaves are so delicious. I'll taste much better after a good meal."
The T-Rex thought about this.
"But after a good meal, you'll need a good rest."
"I guess so," said the Hadrosaur, nodding.
"And then you'll need to have another wash," said the T-Rex.
"Probably," agreed the Hadrosaur.
"You're never going to be ready for me to eat you,"
said the T-Rex.
"The raptors left a Diplodocus down the way. You could try the leftovers," said the Hadrosaur.
"Sounds good," said the T-Rex, his tummy growling. "Then, when I finish my lunch, I'm going to chase you."
The Hadrosaur gave the T-Rex a questioning look.
"And after we've played chase, I want to go for a swim, and then I think we should relax under the tree,"
said the T-Rex.
"I'm glad I didn't eat you. You're too much fun."
"And I'm pretty glad you didn't eat me as well," said the Hadrosaur with a smile.